Why the fuck did I do that? I look like.
Uh-huh.
Sup, bitches? Not only am I absolutely sick, which I apologize for sounding like this, we're doing a Do Not Laugh, which I haven't really done in a while. Or really, it's just a watch unusual memes compilation, but just try not to laugh during it. So who knows, maybe me being sick will be funny or not. I don't think this is the guy I did last time because I couldn't really find him, so it's, what's his name? I don't know, I think it is the last person I watched last. Anyways, I haven't watched any unusual memes in a while. It's been quite a little bit. So we're gonna see if they're actually still good or not. See if these memes are unusual. Now let's see. Let me predict what's gonna happen here. I actually don't know. Motherfucker's gonna throw a fucking stick back at the guys in the background. I don't know. I don't know what I'm predicting. Anyways, point of this video is very obvious. Don't laugh. I'm gonna attempt to not laugh and see if I can make it through. I think I won the first video, won two videos, lost one. I wanna save my count. Editing Nate, if you're actually are not lazy enough to go check and see if I did laugh in them, put on screen what the record, what the count is. Win-loss ratio. We're getting another win today, hopefully. Anyways, let's fucking watch shit. Let's restart, cause I didn't laugh. I wanna clarify. I just my mic was kinda bugging for a moment, so I just that has to be cut out. Editor Nate cut that shit out. Anyways. What the fuck? Okay. It's gonna spill.
Real men.
That's not spilling. That's just breaking. That's spilling. That's spilling. Anyways. Ooh. Dog's dead. Someone's gonna fall here. Oh, these are starting off good. Oh, I literally said someone's gonna fall. And I expected like one of those people just kind of like, meh, like they're not catching themselves as they're falling. But nope, it was just the lady right in front of the camera. Cool. Anyways, if we'll watch again, just go back for a second. Alright. Oh, hi! Wow. Jesus Christ.
I think that's a little too big for that,
Is that what it's like when people who are under 5 feet try to use stuff like that? Man, what the fuck?! Dog's bawling! Hi, kitty! Yeah. Bread is life. He's got that bread on him. He's got it. He's got that bread, dog. Maybe not this bread, but bread nonetheless. Also, look at him. He looks like he's either drunk as shit or high as shit. One of the two. Either way, he's plastered out of his fucking mind, and I love it. And before I continue this, I'm gonna see if my boyfriend's exiting me, because I'm a fucking gay ass word I can't say on YouTube. And H-I. Continue. No. I'm always scared when I do that kind of shit. The person's just gonna be mad at me. Not for only an entire. Also, what the fuck is this phone? The camera part's broken. Crashed. What was that music? Hold on. Yeah. He just launches himself. Why? Like, huh? Just we're not even a minute in the video. Fuck.
Oh, this is gonna be a long video. I'm sorry, guys. I'm gonna try to get through this. No fucking way.
Oh, little doggy. He's so good. That is a good boy. Asian died. They went from like... I'm trying not to pause as much. He's gonna fall. Nope, never mind. Okay. Okay. I don't know if that was on purpose or not. What's up? Damn me up, cuh. I think that'd be pretty funny to have a blind person bowling. That sounds fucked up, but hear me out, guys. They're blind. They can't see. So it's like, okay, go about right there and like kind of bowl straight. You got it. I didn't do too bad when I bowled with my left hand. I'm not lefty. I didn't get over 100, but I mean, I got close to it. I was like 70, something like that. I'm ranting. Anyways, video. He's gonna break it. Called it. I literally said it as she did it. These fucking memes are good. You can see, you can see where the first take was. If you look, like, at the very bottom right of that screen, you see the first one gone. That's the first take. Didn't go well, though. That one went better. And this person ate shit and is dead. There's an actual person dead on the floor, and they're just recording and laughing. They're gonna fall in? Oh, just miss. Just miss entirely. No fucking.
Ready for the 1-8 flip?
That's just impressive. He's gonna drop it. Waka, we Gucci. He fucking smacked that egg.
1-8 flip?
Wanna see the 1-8 flip? Bah! He like grabbed it and threw it down, but. He's gonna wake up from it. The good kid. He's still asleep. Oh. Yo! Oh. Nope, didn't work. Don't do that.
Get the...
Oh, it's 2024, but it's 224. I'm not processing the video, so I don't have a... What the fuck? They're dying if long. I knew they're gonna fuck. He's gonna get... He's just running. He's gunning. The way they just fell. This is fucking tough, dog. What? Excuse me? That's actually just impressive. Like, perfectly timing that shit. I could never. My ass always got busted for cool math. I don't know, I'm pausing. Oh. My ass always got busted for cool math games. Hello? Hello? Just there.
Hey. What's wrong with her now?
Took a tooth. It's gonna all fall out. It's fucking... Oh, rooster.
I sound like
what was that?
When I'm sick.
I feel that so hard right now, my stuffy ass nose. Breathing is a problem. Anyways, back to the video. Aw, oh, damn. own wake-up service? Do it. Do it. Do it. Come on. Do it.
Oh, no.
Why? Why would you do that?
Oh, he's broken glass. It's just ceramics. Well, can we get him out of here, please?
Why? Baby's not taking it. Baby just doesn't care. Why? Crackheads are fucking amazing. Ignore baby. But like, this fucking crackhead decided I'm gonna just tie a fucking saw to the string and use it like a fucking nunchuck. Then, wachaw! One wrong move and he just straight loses an arm. Wait, is he just gank their ass? Okay. I guess they were really interested in the sign. Also, hold the fuck, I just saw that. Hold up. Drop. Nice catch. That sounded like impressive. The fuck is that stare? How the fuck are you meant to get that out? Oh, that sucks. Hi.
Brand new Air Force, huh?
Air Force, huh? Air Force, what? Hold the fuck on. Hi. I live that. Those motherfuckers watching those videos about like car crashes. I live that. See, I'm in the back seat. I'm in the back seat. Oh, he's going fucking insane. How are your eyes not, like, dying? Oh. Mother... Wow, that's just a dick move. That piece is now fucking coming off. God damn. Did you glue that shit? What's up? He's not gonna make it. I
partly broke.
Oh. Fuck, that was not a laugh. That was not a laugh. That was not a laugh. That was a little. That was. That was not a laugh. That was just a toot. Like, breathing funny. Scan, like, good night. Is that in the video? Okay. No, I don't want to scroll down. Fuck off. Oh, I turned a 7-minute video into a 14-minute video. Well, at least it's 14 minutes now. All those people who hate that I pause. I'm sorry. As of now, I don't consider that a laugh. I'll have to let Editing Nate decide that's a laugh. So, Editing Nate, if it is, choose if I did or didn't laugh, and then put the score up, because I don't know. But, yeah, I decided to do not laugh, because I haven't done this in a while, and I figured it's kind of fun to do, just to watch funny shit, but try not to, I guess, enjoy the funny shit by laughing. I don't know. I want to do these do not laughs. I guess it's more or less just react to unusual memes more often, but I think it's fun just to not try not to laugh at it because it adds a little bit of a challenge spice to it. Plus, I already react to a bunch of other shit. Constantly react to unusual memes would just be a thing that's just I do too much. So I figured spice it up. Not fucking Salt Bae that shit. Remember when Salt Bae was a big thing or fucking how long ago was that? Anyways, hope you all enjoy the video. If you like it, punch that like button in the face like a boss. No one has that outro. No one at all. Don't sue me, Jacksepticeye. It's a joke. But actually, have a good one. Do subscribe, please. Check out all my other links. If you actually did enjoy the video, please like, because I actually didn't want to get some notice in the algorithm. Please, I am begging, I am screaming.